Top Gun because your commanders thought you were the finest pilots in the Navy. 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 Congratulations. Top Gun teaches one thing: air combat maneuvering, dogfighting. You all come with impressive records, notably Lieutenant Rachel Singer, callsign Raven. Her running point total is second highest in the fleet, so boys, watch your sixes.
Actually, sir, it's the highest. Cougar retired.
I stand corrected. On a VF-56 Stinger, who brings outstanding marks in telemetry and air combat maneuvering. This here is a dogfighter.
Mav, you want to know who's the best? It's him.
You're all good. We'll make you better. We'll find your weaknesses and turn them into strengths, and when you leave here, you will be the best.
Sir, how will we know who's the best of the best?
Your score on each mission is added to your total score. The best of the best goes here, the Top Gun trophy. Your first mission pits you against a single instructor. Scoring starts now. Lock and load, team. The fight is on. All right. Not bad for a first mission. You're off to a good start. But let's not get cocky. We'll slow you down. This hop, you fly against jets that are smaller and faster, just like the enemy. All right. Let's go.
You sure did use your head out there, Maverick. Good flying.
Looked like luck to me. But we'll see next time, huh?
From the EBS News Desk, Tom St. Germain and the World News.
Good evening. Tonight's top story comes from the Russian Republic. Foreign correspondent Amanda Moore is in Moscow.
Early this morning, the town of Lostikov received a rude awakening. Military jets streaking through the sky at 500 feet. MiG-21s, 23s, and 29s have been pouring out of the local airbase, and no one knows why. According to the ranking officer, these departures were not authorized. The planes left the area at altitudes below radar range, making electronic detection impossible. More ominously, the identities of the pilots remain a mystery.
SCAR! Double technos electrical.
So is this airbase next?
No, Volvo, get out! Get out!
While the State Department believes that the Russians are taking every precaution, the Pentagon's not taking chances. Right now, the situation here is uncertain, and we will keep you posted of any developments. From Moscow, this is Amanda Moore, EBS News.
Think she likes flyboys?
Stinger, blow it out your tailpipe.
You'll face a numerically superior enemy, and you must visually ID them before engaging. Before engaging. We'll see who blinks first.
Now. months, the Cubans have endured a lack of basic foodstuffs, transportation, and even water. With the fall of the Soviet Union, Castro has suffered a steady decrease in popular support at home. The riots in Cuba today are another indication that Castro may be headed for a political crisis.
Some of you are slow learners. Maverick, you got to learn to use your head up there, son. Your butt, sorry as it is, was expensive to train.
Thanks for the trophy, Mav. You're a real prince.
We're going feet dry today. You'll fly inland to the tax range, where we drill on air-to-air combat skills. Mission is a mixed sweep in advance of a strike. You'll be engaged by an unknown number of bogeys. Keep them away from the target.
We'll be right back. who made his fortunes in exporting to Western
Maverick
Europe.
Maverick wins one. Europe, pretty soon the groupies will be buying you drinks.
Another time, Lieutenant, we're a little behind. The media's got the scoop on us, so pay attention.
Cuban troops are amassing along the periphery of the base. With more from Guantanamo Bay, Cuba, we now go to Amanda Moore.
Today, the world watches in disbelief as Cuban troops prepare to take Guantanamo Bay by force. The president flew back from Camp David for an emergency meeting of the National Security Council. White House sources report that the U.S. is considering military intervention in the area. More as this crisis develops.
Thank you.
Well, what have we here? Mavericks out front? That's a nice trophy, Stinger. Unless you do something about it, you lose.
This one's in the bag, sir.
This is your final hop. Around on me when you're done. Go to your planes.
Woo! Woo!